shit. Won't be no rubber bullets ricocheting off ribs, but the white supremacists go in the cops' face and spit. Try to barbecue, Becky calling cops on the kid, hoping and praying it'd be some Emmett Till shit. Sandra wasn't bland, they hated Mike cause he's brown. Trayvon should've had an Aston Martin riding around. Amadou Diallo, it's way too many to follow. Vato, how much of my pride I gotta swallow? God only knows how deep this plan goes. I was dealing with this shit as a teen in Kango, harassed by cops, merging my ancestors' souls. And watching that man die slow left a hole. He cried for his mama as the murder unfolded. If it wasn't for the phone, Sophie would be at home, feeling justified because of George's skin tone. I'm telling it to those with melanin, you're not alone. The new Malcolm Martin and Marcus's are now grown. America's a graveyard full of black men's bones. And I ain't got to tell you that Breonna Taylor got slain in her own home. Becky calling cops on the kid. 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 Won't be no rubber bullets ricocheting off ribs. Becky calling cops on the kid. Won't be no rubber bullets ricocheting off ribs. Becky calling cops on the kid.
Try to barbecue, Becky calling cops.